Every June 10th, the Portuguese celebrate their national holiday. It is known as the Day of Portugal, but it is officially called the Day of Camões, of Portugal and Portuguese Communities. The day marks the death of Luís de Camões on June 10th of 1580. Camões is considered Portugal's and the Portuguese language's greatest poet. He is best known for his work Os Lusíadas, the national epic poem of Portugal that celebrates the nation's successes and rich history, dedicated to King Sebastian, who died in the Battle of Alcácer Quibir in Morocco. The Portuguese consider this day as a good opportunity to remember their roots, get together and celebrate. There are military parades and fireworks that are part of the traditional activities of the Day of Camões. The day is also celebrated in Portuguese communities around the world, especially with art exhibitions, folk festivals and sport tournaments. During the authoritarian regime of the Estado Novo, from 1933 until the Carnation Revolution, Revolução dos Cravos, of April 25th of 1974, it was celebrated as the Day of the Race, Dia da Raça, the Portuguese race.